the calm, steady kind of voice goes a long way. Your team is going to kind of read into how you, you know, how you behave in this situation. So I think that, you know, and over communicating is another thing that I just think in general, yes. You know, whenever you have a gap of communication, you're mm-hmm. allowing people to kind of fill in the narrative with what makes sense, you know, for in their mind. And fear is a really, you know, kind of powerful, you know, element. So thanks for sharing that.